What's up guys, it's been a while since I have made videos on this channel, so how are you all doing? In this video, I'll be looking at 5 smart TVs which are like very affordable, 15 to 20,000 rupees you are getting smart Android TVs like that are very popular and has got lots of positive responses from various users. So I have listed out here 5 TVs and that's what I'm going to tell you, like what are the features and what TVs they are. And you definitely check the description of this video so that you'll find the latest updated pricing list. So you can just go ahead and click there and buy any TV that suits you. Your budget. Alright guys, if you guys like these kind of videos, hit that like button and don't forget to click on that subscribe button for more interesting videos. Now these are 5 lists, like TV lists, which will come under like 15 to 20,000 Indian rupees. So let's look at it then. The number one in the list is from Samsung. This is a very new model, like 4340. Make sure you check the model number before you buy any TVs. So here you have the Samsung UA 32 inches T4340K double XL. This is the model number. Again, if you are finding very confused, just check the description of this video. I'll leave a link in the description section over there. Now this TV is available for like 16 to 17,000 rupees. One more thing guys, like these days Amazon is giving lots and lots of offers. So make sure you check the latest updated pricing below, because I think this TV, like it was maybe around 19-20,000 rupees before, but if you buy it right now, you'll get it for 16,790 rupees. Again, that's an amazing deal for a Samsung smart TV. Now this TV is HD ready, 1366x768 resolution. You are getting HDR, like you have a smartphone which you want to mirror and watch HDR, you can just do that in this TV. And you also have 2 HDMI ports, 1 USB port, and there is like lots of smart TV features from Samsung. Now you get the music system separate application where you can play any music, and you have that experience application where you get to see lots of features as well. So that's again a unique thing with the Samsung TV. There is also connect share movie feature, which means you can just connect your smartphone, like mirror it, and then watch any content over there. And you also get 1 year warranty, additional warranty for panel. Again they are trying to attract consumer, like I said. So 1 year additional warranty on panel, which means at least you'll be getting like 2 years of support for this TV. Not just this TV, all the TVs I have listed here, so you'll be getting around 2 years warranty. Number two in the list is from OnePlus. This is again a popular series, Y series. So it's the 32Y1 LED. Again, it's a LED smart Android TV. Now it's HD ready, 2 HDMI ports, you have got 2 USB ports as well. Again, since it's OnePlus, you have all the smart features, and it's again an Android 9.0 TV. So you get the OnePlus Connect feature from OnePlus brand, and you also have Chromecast built into this. And one more key feature here is like color support, DCI-P3. DCI-P3, 93% color gamut, and it supports like lots of color shades. Again, that's a positive thing if you are buying this OnePlus Y series, because the panel is so good. Number three in the list is from Onida. Now you might be thinking like, why Onida brand? Well, there are two important features here which Onida is offering at this price point, around 16 to 17,000 rupees, which is the IPS LED panel you are getting for this price, which is awesome. The second one is you'll get dual band Wi-Fi support, and there is also like Fire TV stick built into this, which means you can stream Netflix, Prime Video, and do all sorts of things that you do on your Fire TV stick. Now the Fire TV stick alone costs like 3 to 4,000 rupees depending on which model you buy. Again, you are getting built into this Onida 32 inch TV, which is awesome. Number four in the list is from Xiaomi. Now this is Mi TV 4a Pro. It's a 32 inch HD ready TV. Again, since it's Mi TV, like you get all the bells and whistles from Mi, Xiaomi's brand. Smart TV features, 20 watts speaker output with DTS Dolby support. Now all these TV supports Dolby Digital. Now that's kind of a common feature you get with all the TVs. There are 3 HDMI ports however, and 2 USB ports, which is again nice thing. And all the smart TV features, like I said, you don't have to worry about that, including the patch wall. Now again, number 5 in the list, again from the same series, Mi TV 4a Pro. Here you get the 43 inches full HD TV. Again, it's awesome feature, like you have all the features from the Xiaomi's TV. You are getting it for like around 19 to 20,000 rupees, 43 inches TV. Again, this is an awesome thing, I would say. So guys, these were the list. What do you guys think of this list? If you have any alternatives, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you like these kind of videos, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and definitely check the description of this video for latest updated pricing. So I will see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.